Welcome to our 2020 annual trade show where we've got some fantastic new products from Preston Innovations. Join us as we show you around.
One of the most impressive parts of the ITS show and the launch is this new Inception Station box. Massive amount of work gone into it. As you can see, looks amazing. Fantastic features like all the other boxes at Preston do. But I'll run you through. It's got a brand new frame. They're really light. 30 mil legs, brand new foot plate, and it's got the same sort of setup as what the Absolute boxes have got. So we've obviously introduced all the stuff we've learned from the Absolute boxes and tried to get it into this box. Lovely seat, loads of storage underneath the seat for all your rigs. You can get like loads of rigs in there, pole rigs. And also we've got a brand new middle section there, which is completely solid. Two side drawers, you've got one there that you can actually take these out. So if you want to separate lines or if you want to put more boxes in there, you can just take these out. Magnets, so all the magnets are perfect, so they're not going to come out while you're walking along. Another deep side drawer, same sort of setup as what you've got on your Absolute boxes. Tons and tons of storage in there again for lines, bits and pieces like that. All the foot plate, really, really easy to use. You've even actually got marks on the foot plate here now, little arrows. So it's one thing that we felt we needed to do. So when you put the foot plate in or out or in, it's really, really easy. You've got the pins on the side that go in holes, so it's not going to come out. And when you get to your peg in the morning, you can pull that out like that. You've got your little markers which correspond to the end of the frame. Get that into position, lock them in, little move like that, and it's solid. The new Inception Station also comes with the sliding piece underneath. More storage again. You can obviously add trays to this however you want. This comes with the handle part, so if you just want to carry your rigs around, you can do. Again, loads of storage in there for rigs. This actual unit, you can take the runners off and incorporate that into the box. That's up to you. If you want to sort of adjust your height for your legs, you can do. This slides back underneath. You can get this from the back or front, so it's really, really easy. Again, locking pins, push that back. It's not going to come out. Absolutely job done. So there you go. Two different colors. We've got the white version and we've also got the graphite version. So there's two different colors, whichever suits yourself. Fantastic box, and I could quite easily use this one myself, no problem at all.
Okay, we've got two fantastic new Storm Shield side trays for you to look at. The frames are absolutely beautiful on these. That's the first thing we've looked at. We've tried to keep the frame as compact as possible because we know how popular these trays are and we don't want you carrying anything excess to your peg. So we've kept it all nice and compact. It's got the same solid base, which is obviously really important, and that optimum depth. Now, one of the features on the side trays that we've tried to improve is the way that this cover works. We wanted to be able to set this cover at any position because everybody's different. People want their, some people like it right down here, some people like it nicely up and just bringing it down at certain times. So we've got small little clamps on here which allow you to adjust the tension on the arms. So this position can be set and it's absolutely solid, or you can adjust this and make it really easy to move. So you can see there it's quite easy. We've got the great solid clamps on the legs. So this tray is unbelievably stable now, which is a fantastic feature of all our side trays. It comes in two sizes, and of course, we've got access here to keep all your things stored, so you can pick the size and the shape of tray that's right for you.
Brand new this year are the fantastic Ignition rods. We've got 4 feeder rods in the range, going from 9 foot, 10 foot, 11 foot, and 12 foot. So it's gonna cover you for all your feeder fishing. These come with two tips, and actually the whole range is all under 65 quid. So it's a fantastic range of rods for not a lot of money. So we've got the nine, like I said, 9 foot up to 12 foot. So all your commercial fishing, and even if you're just going pleasure fishing on like a reservoir, there's gonna be a rod in the range for you. But brand new this year, we've actually give you a 10 foot pellet waggler rod. And we all know, sometimes you go to a venue, you've got a niggly little chuck, and I think that's when this 10 foot's gonna come into place. We've also kept an 11-foot pellet wagon rod in. That's the most popular, I think, size for pellet wagon fishing nowadays. So great range of rods. Going on from the new rods, we've got three brand new landing net handles. They're called Monster X's. As we all know, Monster is all about strength. And believe you me, all these handles are super strong, but most importantly, they're super stiff as well. You've got two 3-meter ones. We've actually got one take apart and one is telescopic. So some people like telescopic landing handles. So we've given you the two different versions. We've also got a 2.5. All these handles are super strong and proper rigid, which is what you want when you're landing fish. So there you go. They're all under 35 quid. Great selection of landing handles for a fantastic price.
Got some new rod rests for you here as well. And when we're looking at rod rests, we're always thinking about different types of fishing and the different types of fishing you might like to use them for. A key feature of these is always going to be the weight. I think a rod rest needs to be quite light. You don't want something big and heavy on the end bouncing about. So first of all, I'm going to start with the Precision one. This is a fantastic rod rest, to be honest. I like to have versatility with my rod. I like to be able to put it anywhere along the rod rest. And as you can see there, it's nice and flat, gives me the ability to sort of move the rod along, but of course, stops the rod falling off the ends here, you know, just in case you get that big take like you can do a lot of the time. So I like to use that when I'm fishing with braid or something like that, something a bit more versatile. Got the Multi. Now the Multi's really useful because you don't always want your rod in one position, but you might like to move it around slightly, or you just want to basically put it down and lock it in safe. Again, not a massive size, just the, I call in it like a medium size rod rest, and it works really well. And it tends to be the ones that I turn to the most, to be honest. And then we've got the Rod Safe in the U. And these are all Rod Safe, obviously, but the U is just brilliant. It's a little mini rod rest that I've been using on commercials. I don't like a rod rest that gets in the way when I'm commercial fishing, because I'm going to be going down the margins, fishing at 5 meters, chucking a pellet waggler. When I go on the feeder, I don't want a big rod rest in the way. So that U is perfect, especially with that little line slit in there, which allows the line to run freely when you're trying to adjust it. So three totally different but really useful rod rests. Now, a great product at this show is the new Intensity feeder reels. As you know, I do a lot of feeder fishing, probably not a secret. And when you're out on these venues where you want to go feeder fishing, you need sometimes a reel that can reach the distances and give you the power on the retrieve. And I'll tell you now, we spent absolutely ages looking to develop these reels. And I'm going to take one off because they're such good quality. I've got to show you. So they come in a 620 and a 720, big sizes, all right? We're not messing around here. These are for big waters, for rivers, you know, anything like that where you go and you're casting a long way. Maybe you go in, say, Boddington Reservoir, casting those big distances. Anywhere where you want to get that extra distance. You can see we've got nice long spools on these reel, a really powerful retrieve. And obviously with that, we've got the torque in there. And that's so important when you're winding in. You don't want to be trying to like, oh, pull the big feeder in. You want to be winding in dead easily, retrieving line quickly and comfortably when you're playing fish and when you're casting. A brilliant, brilliant, brilliant product. Just to finish, got a new towel for you as well. Love a towel, keep myself nice and clean. And this concludes this area of the show.
The competition luggage has gone down an absolute storm this year, so we've actually put two new items in the range. We've got this roller and roost bag. You can actually get a Super XL Preston roller in there easily. And we've also got this brand new competition bait bag, fully lined, two fantastic pieces of luggage for the competition range.
One of the great things about a Preston Innovation setup is you've got lots of versatility in lots of things that we do. And another example is these great umbrellas and trays that we've got for today's launch. So you can see here, first of all, this Ventolite side tray. The Ventolite side tries have been really successful, and a really nice feature of these is they come with a really strong clamp on the side. It's so strong that we've decided to do a tray with just one clamp at this angle here, and it gives you unbelievable versatility. You can put it anywhere on the box, front, back, side, to suit you, which is the most important thing in your fishing. So if you just want to pop that on, you can see you can just pop this on at any position. You can then move that where you need and the height you need. A really nice tray, and as always with these sort of systems, super stable. We've also got brollies. You probably know I love a brolly. I think they're really stylish, a lovely, lovely brolly here. And to be honest, it's based on a successful brolly that we've used a long time. So I'll just pop this out for you. Lovely shape and size, covers your bait as you need to. They're really versatile. You can adjust this pole here, so if you want them straight, you can have them straight. You've also got an adjustable knuckle in here, which gives a slight different angle. All features that we've had a lot of success with, so we just wanted to get these just right. You've got to remember, sometimes you want sun, sometimes you protect them from rain, and you can do it all with these. Now, they come with a really nice knuckle that fits on our side tray. So you can see here, we've got an adaption, allows you to put the umbrella anywhere you like, along that side tray, which is really, really great because that's where you're trying to cover your bait. So it's something that's really worthwhile. We've also got an extendable arm for this brolly as well. So if you don't like the knuckle and you don't like this, you've got the option to get the arm, and this arm extends right out. So basically you can put the brolly anywhere you like. Again, it's got that solid clamp on it. It's got all the features you need.
Well, it's over to the Wall of Fame again. Great products. I'll start off with the new Sapira EVA little bowls. These are absolutely superb. Loads of different ways of using these. They come with a little zip-on clear lid, so you can see what's inside. Lots of different options for them little EVA bowls. They come in a pack of two like that in the shop. So you don't just get one, you get two. Brilliant for little putting your feeders in bits and pieces like that. I'll start off with the hooks now. We've got two brand new hook patterns in the range. We all know the hooks have been brilliant, the KKMs, but we've gone on from the KKMs now to the KKH. Well, the KKH, the H means heavy, so it's going to be stronger. I've been using these, catching great big carp. They've been absolutely superb. It's what we've been asked quite a lot in the past. Look, I love your KKHs, but can we have something stronger? And that's what we've done. And we've actually done that in a barbed version and a barbless version, because we all know barbed is great when you're on a natural venue and you're hair rigging corn or you're hair rigging worms. That is the hook for it. Two additions to the MCMs, there's a size 8s and the size 10s. Again, listening to what people are saying to us, look, we love the MCMs, but can you do a bigger hook? And that's what we've done. So you've got your 8s and your 10s. Moving on, we've got the ICS inline solid pellet feeder. Fantastic again, great. I mean, these are gonna sell like hotcakes. As you can see, we've learned from everything that we've learned over the year from the first pellet feeder we ever produced. This obviously goes straight on your ICS stem. Great little addition. I love pellet feeder fishing, and I know these are gonna be the first out of my box when I'm fishing on them commercials up to an island. A little addition is the hard case accessory box. Well, I think we probably all know that the pre-tied N series hooks on the little round spools go straight in, but you can buy this now without anything in it. So if you just wanna buy the box and you wanna buy the spools, pick and choose what goes in there, you can do. Again, this comes out, so you can take that out, you can put the spools in that you want, or just use it as a little accessory box. Lovely little box. Fits perfectly into your carry-all, job done. We've already seen these, but I'll go for it anyway. This is the new Absolute Hook Length box. Been absolutely brilliant since we've launched these. Loads and loads of options of hook lengths. I'm actually using this at the moment for actually all my method feeder hook lengths. So I just carry this now. There's loads of options. You can have multiple, the same hook lengths in there. Absolutely job done. You can hold boatloads of hooks in there. Magnetic. Watertight, job done. We've got the little rig hookups. Great product. I've been using these all the time. It's probably something that I've not used because everything that I've seen over many years, they've just not been quite right. So that's what we've done. We've made these perfectly right, whether you're fishing with your normal top kit or whether you're fishing with short stops. Put them on, Thanks for coming. Job done. One of the biggest things for me this year is getting involved in the new DuraSlip Elastic. There it is. We've got 8 different grades from 5 right up to 19. I honestly think it's probably one of the best elastics that I've used since I've been carp fishing. So that tells you what you need to know, really. Great range, really going to be a massive winner this year and next year, without a doubt. Also got a nice stainless steel whisk, and we've chosen the right whisk. I know it's just a whisk and people say, oh, any whisk. It doesn't. If you use the right whisk, it makes your ground bait perfect. And this style of whisk, this sort of square edge whisks, definitely makes a massive difference when you're mixing ground bait. Just makes it fluffy and perfectly mixed. Obviously, one of the biggest highlights for me is the Deskship Carp Pole range, the new floats. We've had nothing but fantastic comments. They are absolutely brilliant. They're super strong. We knew that when we were designing these anyway. They're going to be an absolute winner for this year and next year, without a doubt.
Okay, going to run you through a few feeders now and some nets. Lovely products that we've got here. First of all, in the Absolute Winder feeder range, which have been an incredible success, we've added 2 new weights. First of all, large 30 gram and then extra large 30 gram as well. We know that lighter winder feeders work fantastically well, so we had to add those in. Now, a real feature for me at this show has got to be these hex mesh plastic bullet feeders. I love a bullet feeder. Love that weight down on a feeder, really successful, but the plastic mesh makes a huge difference. And over the last couple of years, we've been developing a mesh that works perfectly for you on your feeders. So you can see here, that sort of plastic meshing works differently to wire. It holds your bait in that bit more, gives you a bit more protection, but still allows the water to access your bait so it comes out cleanly. They really are fantastic feeders. We've also got the weight position on the feeder completely perfect. So it's a nice rounded shape, which is going to cast amazing, but this very slanted angle here allows your bait to come out. So obviously you don't want anything stuck in your feeder. Here you can see the bait will come out cleanly. So absolutely perfect. Of course, we needed a wide range of sizes and weights. So let's check it out. We've got the smalls, which are 20, 30, 40, and 50 gram. A real nice range there. You know, sometimes you need that heavier feeder. Moving up to the mediums, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60 gram, 10 gram intervals. It's lovely to have that range of weights because you know you need to chop and change to suit the condition, so perfect. And then the large, these are brilliant feed, especially on those big waters. And they again, they start at 20 gram. Don't always have to have a dead heavy feeder when you're fishing with this type of feeder. 20 gram, 30 gram, 40 gram, 50 gram, and 60 gram. So a really wide range of sizes and weights to suit the sort of fishing you wanna do. A great, great product at this show. In this area also, you can see we've got some hair mesh landing nets. I've been using these nets with a lot of success. The main feature for me is they're incredibly light. I love that light landing net when I'm fishing. And as well, the hair mesh means that things don't get stuck in it, like stops and things like that. We've got a 16 inch here, an 18 inch in the middle, and a 20 inch for you baggers out there catching those big fish. So lovely little range of nets just to add to that very successful landing net range already.
As the Inception Box range grows, we've also given the options of changing your units around. First of which is this 100mm base unit. So if you want to carry your reels or your big items, it's there for you. Really, really light and super, super strong. We give you the option of a double deep side drawer unit like that. So loads and loads of storage. Obviously you can change things around on your box as you want, and you can even buy the deep side drawer on its own. So you don't have to buy the one with the two in, you can just buy the single one. So loads and loads of options for the units to get your box absolutely perfect.
Right, I've got a couple of good looking guys here with me doing some modeling, and we've got some great stuff for this winter in the Celsius range. First of all, I've got some hats. So starting at the top, got a really nice smart hat at the top here, just to keep your head warm. Nothing, no frills. If you like a nice basic warm hat, that's the option here. This is one's a little bit different, a little bit special if you like. Looks a little bit out there for some people, but some people love that sort of style. Really, really smart. But a great feature of this hat is that it's actually a waterproof hat as well, which as fishermen, we're gonna need. We know it's gonna rain a lot in the winter. So a lovely, comfortable fitting hat there that is completely waterproof. So really nice feature of that woolly hat. You can see here the guys have got two different Celsius style jackets. First of all, the Celsius hoodie, massively successful last year, looking really smart in the new style for the 2020 show. Very, very warm, massively popular, and everybody was loving these last year, so they're going to be another hit, no doubt. And this smart puffer jacket here as well, a very nice warm jacket, looks smart again. Really nice clothing, to be honest, that's going to keep you warm in winter, which is the key feature after all. And then a couple of accessories. First of all, Celsius socks. Very high quality material used on these socks. Going to keep you warm, which is the main feature of a sock, isn't it? They're long socks, which will suit you in your boots. So if you get trouble with cold feet in winter, I know I certainly do, I'll be looking at the socks for a definite. For those of you that love a nice warm glove, we've got these neoprene gloves. Now, a lot of people suffer from cold hands in the winter, so if you do, this sort of glove could be for you, because of course, when you're fishing, you need access to these three fingers for baiting up and things like that. Well, you can actually just fold these tips back and they become fingerless on those thumb and two fingers. So very, very nice. Different sizes, small and medium size, and then there is a large and XL size as well. So obviously, not a one size fits all job. They are perfectly fitted to the sort of hand size you are. So great products to keep you warm this winter.
Well, just like the pre-tie look links that we do now, it's all about convenience, and that includes me. So what we give you now, we've give you four of the pre-tied slim floats already made up. They're perfectly shotted, perfectly balanced. You take these out of the packaging, put them on, and you're fishing straight away. But obviously, every float in this range, we've sat down, gone through what hooks, you know, what hooks, how sort of what lines we're going to be putting on each float. So we've got the carp pellet. Obviously, that's about catching carp. It's heavier lines and a heavier hook. We've got the F1 pellets. We've got one of my favorite float, which is the F1 maggot. We've even got the F1 fine. So if you're going roach fishing or even on canals, it's covered. Great range of floats, perfectly tied and easy to actually use. Another great addition, going into sort of natural waters if you like, is the N10 hooks. Pre-tied again, this is on Aki Power Line. This is what we felt was right for this hook. Lovely selection. It goes from a size 20 right up to a size 14. As you can see from that, it goes straight in to your Magstore system. So you've actually got, these are actually colored red, so you're not gonna mix them up with like the GPMs and all the other pre-tie hooks that we do. So there you go, lots of options. We've also got, so that's the N10s. We've also tied the actual N20. Again, tied to Aki Power. Everything's labeled up on there, what size hook, and obviously what line and what diameter line is on there. And we felt they were probably the two hooks that are gonna be the best for you and the best for us to pre-tide at the moment. But there's obviously more to come. New addition again, XSH, pre-tied. Again, little labels on there, 017 to a size 10. It's really, really easy. Great hooks for bagging on carp, whatever you're fishing with.